Hey guys, K88 back at it with another video, and we are back on EAFC 24, guys. After the last video did really good on my channel, I think it got some like 280 views. I said, why not make another video, man? Like, I seen that you guys liked that, and you guys gave that some traction, so it's like, you know, why not keep going with the FIFA stuff? You guys enjoy it. I know everybody wants to be situated early in the game, have a nice team, you know, like, they want to know what players are good, what players are bad, what play styles are good, what to do, how to get good packs, you know, it's just stuff like that, and I'm here for that, you know, I'm here to help you guys, I'm here to give you guys all the tips that you know, all the hidden tricks and tips, you know. As you can see, this is my team right now. I switched it up a little bit since last video. I packed a 91 Harry Kane, so I put him on my team. So far, he's been pretty good for me. He has gotten 12 games played, 14 goals, 4 assists. So yeah, he's a finisher, man. He's an in-the-box finisher. Same as his Julian Alvarez, man. 26 games played, 20 goals, 15 assists. Amazing striker. And yep, got these two cards right here. I think I just did. I don't think last video I had this card, but I did this Banini card and this Kudas card. So I would suggest you guys actually do this card because it's very, very easy to do. And West Ham's at the top of their table, so I'm pretty sure like West Ham might go to the finals. Who knows? You know. So that would be sick because this card will go up. Win 2 remaining matches in in Europa League. He gets 1 in-form upgrade. Qualify for Europa League knockout stage. He gets 1 in-form upgrade. He's qualifying already. They're on the top of the league, on top of the table. Actually, I might be tripping, but I don't know. I don't watch Europa League like that. I can't even remember. But their like group is like very, very weak. They play Salzburg or something like that. No offense to the Salzburg fans, but I'm pretty sure West Ham has that. As of what I'm gonna tell you guys before I start playing co-op seasons with my homeboy Jesus, that's actually what this video is gonna be about. I just wanted to show you guys a couple things, a couple tips real quick before. I'll suggest you guys do this Gio Reyna card. It's very, very easy to do. You really just got to play games, man. It's free cards. Like, if I were you guys, I would actually do it because Dorman might even also get an upgrade and his card goes up. So that's a free little upgrade there. And as far as what else, what it was, foundations. So, excuse me, my nose is a little itchy. If you guys go to play and you guys go to moments, I don't know why I say foundations, it's moments. You guys go and, that's why I said foundations. You guys go and could complete this foundations here. I know it takes a little bit of time. It's a lot of them, but if you guys do all these and you get all these stars, you'll end up with 51 stars plus whatever you get for completing like the certain like sections. It's a bonus star, 4 bonus stars, 4 bonus stars, 4 bonus stars, 8 bonus stars, 8 bonus stars. If you guys do that, you're gonna get enough, like, I don't know, over 60 moment stars. What you do is you go ahead and click star gallery. You'll see these two packs right here. 12 stars give you a gold pack, 16 give you a gold premium pack. I would suggest you guys do not do that. Go ahead and hit R1, go seasonal. If you go all the way to the right, there should be a rare players pack for 60 moments stars. I did it already and I opened it. It's a free card, dude. It's a free pack, so it's just obviously time. But if you guys want to have a good team, you gotta grind it out. Like I said last video, you guys have to grind it out. There's no exceptions. You can't just, you know, want to be good and have a good team. You know, good, you can put money in the game, but I'm showing you guys how to get this without putting money in the game. So there's a 381 defenders players pack, 381 midfielders players pack, small rare players pack, draft token pack, and you have enough coins to do maybe all these once, like enough stars. So I would suggest you guys do that, man. Get that rare players pack. It gives you a lot of good players, man. I just want to show you guys my club, man. I think I have like not a crazy amount of fodder, but I have a lot of fodder from just doing those challenges and doing those packs, man. And most of my players are untradeable, so that just shows you guys, man. Like, you know, like I had untradeable De Bruyne. Let's see what else. A Modric. Have some 85s. I have a lot of 85s actually. 84s. After that, a lot of 84s. Baltimore that I actually just picked out recently from the object season like rewards they give you. She's dope. Depay, Diaby, freaking, you know, just a whole bunch of players. But I just got all these players from just playing matches and getting my, you know, XP points and open these packs, man, and the moments packs. I'll suggest you guys do that if you guys want to get some players. So I'm actually gonna invite my boy Jesus. We're gonna run some co-ops and yeah, let's try to get a dub, guys. Let's try to have a good time, you know. All right, guys, I'm here with Jesus. Jesus, go ahead and say what's up. I'm pretty sure they can hear you.
What's up, y'all boys? Yeah, boys and girls, cuz we got you know what I'm saying? All types of people, man. We're gonna be playing some co-op seasons, like I said. I wanna make these videos fun as well. I don't wanna just do, you know, try hard like rivals matches and all the time. So I wanna make it a little bit, you know, funner for you guys to watch, you know. So me and Jesus are gonna try to Hey, do they put us against like people that are playing co-op too, or just people that are alone? You're not sure?
I'm not sure, bro.
Did you remember we played last time? Did we get somebody who was a solo, or did they have like a teammate?
I couldn't tell you. I'm not sure. I think it makes sense to put in co-op because it's just co-op, right?
Yeah, it wouldn't be fun to play against somebody that's just alone. But I think it's just co-op. Okay, so it seems like it's just still rivals. You get rivals points for this too, so it should help you out. So we're gonna try to get this dub for you guys, man. If this game is boring and we don't get no goals and we only win 1-0, we're gonna play another one. But we'll see how this game is, man. I'm hoping to beat these jits fucking 4-0 and make them rage quit. How does that sound?
Yeah.
Me and Jesus have been on roll, actually, when we were playing, like, co-op seasons, I think it was, that we have a little, you know what I'm saying, me and Jesus got a little bit of a little chemistry, you feel me? Yeah, 4-4-1-1, I guess he wants to run the double fake strikers.
Do they have two?
Nah, is it? No, I think it's just one. That's very weird. I don't know why they would put us against one guy, but okay. Let's hope to defend good. Don't pull too much of our defenders. Nice. Golazo. Oh!
No way.
Dude, that should have went top left, bro. That was a good shot, though. That was a good shot.
That was crazy.
Why didn't that go in? It looked like it was going in, bro. And then I saw that just go wide. Like, it was weird. I gotta read that. I move my goalie. Oh my god, what the heck, bro? That's what the two goals that happened to me earlier, bro. When I was playing alone. It sucked. You know he messed up when he can't go down the line, bro. Oh! What the fuck was that? Why did it do that? I see you.
What that was, I literally doubled.
Oh, that's my bad. Too fast to pass, you weren't ready. Fuck. No way, that's gonna be a goal. We get punished for the mistakes, bro. Damn, alright, it's just one. Bro, we should be 2-0 up right now, bro. Like, literally.
No, I'm rushing, bro.
Yeah, you gotta take your time, my boy. Take your time and dribble, bro. You don't have to, fucking pass it on first touch every time. Good stuff. Yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, he's so good, bro.
He's so good, bro.
He's so good. That was Van Dijk he did too, bro. That was crazy. Fucking Kane can't do shit, and then this man, 82 Alvarez, is over here carrying our fucking striker.
Halfway line, and now there's plenty forward for them. Nonny goes now to Alvarez. Alvarez still on the ball near the edge of the D. Hits a shot into the net.
Golazo, eh? Yo me lo creo. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm. I be kicking, musician, inflicting composition. A pain, I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pin, I'm extreme. Now bullet holes left in my peepholes.
Oh, I stopped running. I didn't expect that. What? No. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck, bro? I'm tired of this game, bro. I've been having this all day happen to me, bro. I played 3 games today, bro, and I fucking lost every game. I'm not even fucking playing bad. Okay, bro. What? Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
Yeah, bro, what the fuck? Clear that bitch.
Fuck, bro. one, bro. You saw the way I ate up that defender?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay, bro. Okay. I think I'm not even going to post this shit, bro. There's no way I can post this. This is terrible. It's not even us playing bad. This is the game being a shitbox right now, bro. You see me? Good pass. Like, as much as I... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, take that. Nice, bro. As much as I wanted to shoot that with him, I think Van Dijk would have blocked that, bro. I'm glad you fucking did that, dog. Come on, bro. Come on. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, yeah. Come back if you can. I'm right there. Let's go.
Oh, my God. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it.
Fuck this kid, bro. I'm taking this shit. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm taking it, bro. Park the bus? No, bro. We're going for that fucking win. Come on, go. I know, and I'll park the bus, though. I mean, I'll take the draw, but I think we need to go for the fucking win, bro. But we just cannot let him get his through ball here. Come on. Nice pass. I'm there. Oh, come on. Vamos, papa. Fuck this kid, let's go. Let's fucking go, Jesus. Fuck this kid. Fuck that kid. Fuck, man. I know he's mad, bro. I know that kid's mad, bro. That was beautiful. My god, bro. Yes, bro. Thank god, bro. I told you, bro, we weren't meant to lose that. We were playing bad. The game was just fucking us.
Oh, watch all of our goals. Yeah, yeah, we gotta watch the goals. Well, hey guys, I'm gonna leave the video at that. I know it's just one game, but plus the content I gave you, the other content I gave you guys earlier. I had a good time, Jesus, but we should record together more, bro. What a game, bro. What a game.
I guess it was a good game for the video, right? It was like ups and downs, yeah. And we came back. Yeah, that's fire, bro.
Midway, I was like, man, I'm not posting this.
I ain't gonna lie. Nah, you know what I said earlier yesterday? I was like, yo, if I take an L in one of the videos, like, I have to post it to make it look like... Because then if I only post the good stuff, you know what type of YouTuber am I?
Yeah.
But, nah, bro, I had a good time. Hey, guys, so I'm in the video right there. If you guys enjoyed it, please drop a like, a comment, and if you haven't already subscribed... subscribe. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe for me, please. Jesus, you want to say something?
GG's, mate. GG's.
Yeah, GG's, bro. Hey, I think Jesus is going to be in my next video on this. Maybe Rocket League. I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah, man. I appreciate you playing with me, man. It was a good time.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.